week board and train with us. He is one half of a pair of brothers we have in from the same family going through the program together. Tilly specifically struggles with super high anxiety of new situations, especially when he's without the other dogs. He's also pretty hyper for a four-year-old golden, so we have a good bit to work on with him over the next 2 weeks. But we're going to show you where he is day one. Tilly, come. Good. Sit. Good. Sit. Good boy. Good. Good. Down. You down? Yeah. No? How about place? Good place. How about place? Yo. Tilly, go. 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 Hi. There you are, Tilly day one. We're going to check back in 2 weeks and check his progress. Hey guys, Aaron here with Off-Leash Canine, and with me today I've got Maui. Maui is a year and a half old Sheltie here to start his 2 week boarding training with us. Maui brought his brother Tilly as well, so the pair is going to go through the program together and we're going to have lots of fun over the next 2 weeks. Maui specifically likes to get into things around the house, chew up things he shouldn't. So we're going to work on that in addition to the obedience. But we're going to show you where he is day one. Maui, sit. Maui. Maui. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Good sit. Good boy. Thank you. Down. No down. No. Huh? Maui. Place. Place. No place. How about here? Maui, come. Maui, come. Yep. All right. There you are. Maui, day one. We're going to check back in 2 weeks and show you the brother's progress.